what are the two or three things that a dealership needs to start having conversation about cryptocurrency now, so that they're ready for it in the next, I don't know, would you say 5 or 10 years?
Yeah, I think the first question, if I was the owner of any group or any single point store, mm-hmm. is, you know, why am I thinking about this? Why? What was the reason? What did I hear that made me say, maybe I should at least put in 10 hours of education and understand why Mark Cuban on the Dallas Maverick website will accept 0.00002 for a hoodie?
Yeah.
Because if he's doing it, and I'm not saying Mark Cuban's the smartest man in the world, but he's probably a little smarter than I am. There's a theme. There's something happening. So it would be important for me then to learn, okay, well, what is blockchain? What is cryptocurrency? How does Bitcoin work? Why? Because there's only 21 million and there's going to be this scarcity problem in whether it takes 5 years, 10 years, or 100 years. Is that beneficial to invest in now? And I mean, the fun thing, when I really think about it, is if I had that $70,000 car and I accepted that one Bitcoin for it, in 5 years from now, I don't just recognize the profit of that $10,000 I made on that $70,000 car. If Bitcoin does go to where it may, and maybe it doesn't, I'm not saying it's going to, but hopefully it will. I'm still financial advice here. Is if it does go to $150,000 car, I just made $80,000 of profit.
Yeah.
If you, most of our owners and operators of dealerships are pretty savvy men when it comes to making money. That's kind of what we do. Yep. Why wouldn't you at least entertain learning about this?